literally spin there. Banks the wrong way. So it's easy to go. Thank you. wheel. The only thing is, hello, is that not showing? I don't want those shitty... why isn't it showing live stuff? That's the question that I don't understand. Oh, what about Sergio? This is like copy and paste. Why, oh why, my friend? I don't like this. Maybe that's it. Anyway, let's race this thing. In 1 minute. Oh, look at... Oh, 125. Holy schmozzle, these folks are fast. I many in the race? 13. Let's watch old. Where is he? Leader. Where's Wayno? Where's Wayne? Wayno. The Wayno's in the 124. Literally, he's 2 seconds faster a lap. Crap, that's motoring. Motoring. Oh, that's no race. Races. An official race below. That's pretty good. We'll take that. What are we? Typical Aussie look. Hanging off the fence at 225. Welcome to Australia. This bloke, one VZ one tonner. 10 grand firm. Bro, is there any chance you... It's got a panel on it that's the same colour. So it's 1 minute 27, what are we talking, 20 minute race? Unicorn, what? Wow, bro. A Mazda Cosmo 10A. Oh, I've never... I think I've seen one of those. Oh, it's got a dirty old... What engine does it run in it? Original running 10A. Okay. AM transistor radio, wow. Fresh air blower unit. No scams, no idiots, no swaps. Good luck getting 125k in the current market. Steve Owen? What if it's the Steve Owen? The racer? Oh, weather. Oh, I better start looking at this. Oh, weather. Partly cloudy. Does that mean that you have to pick... Where's tyres? Alright. So my guess is that that does not mean that you... Even with fixed, I'm guessing that means it doesn't rain. It's an interesting one though. It's got the weather forecast. Loop. Precipitation 0%. Starting from the southwest, 13, moving to a westerly, then picking up. That's pretty cool. Very cool indeed. Entries, results, anyone qualified? Minutes, they should be literally at 3 minutes. We should start seeing some people. Oh, that's game over, is it? Victoria lost. So I wonder if that means that WA host the final? Or did Tassie keep it? Good question. Go with how long before that gets updated. Trees. Who's got damage? Wow. Old Aiden. He's already... Oh, Mikael. Let's just get rid of the race a lot. Well, old Andy's still trying to do a lap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the top six are literally faster than my quickest time anyway. Two in the 125s, they are lightning.
One to go, next time by, line up on the right side. The estimated SOF is 1,463. Pit road is closed right now, tight field today, look for opportunity.
Right, bro, there's no need to yell at my ear. It's Steve Owen, mate. G'day, Steve Owen.
left side.
Just a bit wide on the old. Stupid caterpillar wasn't here, well, you can see.
Blue car ahead, car stop on the
roll fishies there, bro.
Gone off. one has taken the lead.
As if I'm not pushing in this fucking car, bro. That's not live, but this car is like very sketchy. It's quick.
It's
a good battle at the front. Get a slim shade, eh? Right? Hold on.
far behind. Over. Nice run. Solid work.
That's awesome, I'll still take it. Seventh. Might have had one point. Maybe 1 point for a wheel in the grass. I'm thinking. Possibly. La da 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 da. Practice. Ooh, -5. That's a bit harsh. I thought that was pretty good to have no incidents in that car. Not gonna lie. We will not file a protest because there's no reason to file a protest. Watch. I don't think it likes you to. Does it? I don't think it does. I don't think it likes you to watch the thingamajig. What have we got there? Well, that's what I just did. Bit of fixed car set up or no? Ooh, 30-minute race. C-class race. What was that one then? That was a official, that's all we want. What? Oh, up next. I was like, what the fuck is that series, bro? did I just do then? That was the... Oh, Summit Point. That's a great car. The Ford Racer. Where's my, my trading paints? Why? Chocolucka. Let's get that on. That's the Cadillac. That's what we just did. 30-minute race. Wow. It's a Ligier. There it is. Paint. What do we got? It's a monster. It's the monster bunch. What's the actual car? Like, what is a Legion? Is it a... Does it even say what it is?
Oh, no.
What engine? It's got a Nissan gearbox in it. Sorry, Nissan engine. But does that actually mean it's a Nissan, or... what? I know that that's the car, but seriously. Alright, let's go in the Fulton Park, because that's what we just did, and we will take Zaligia, just because we drove it. Except this is not a, what is it, 30 minutes, so let's say a minute 30 a lap. 20... So it's going to be like... laps, it's 20, 30. So it's going to be 25, maybe 26 laps, I'm guessing. Are we still racing? Yes. We haven't had a crash out yet. We're in the exit stage left. Exit stage left. So you need fuel, at least. A GC8 trailer. Let's have a look. So this is... Let's try high downforce. And... What's the fuel? Jesus Christ, do we need 100 litres? Let's do a couple laps. Bro, that's way too much fuel. Let's load it down. Let's just load it at 80 litres, will I? Traffic, right? Thank you.
fastest lap, which is 5.315. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Right. Why is my car like blue? Why does it not like that colour, Willow? Please explain.
stop on the left.
Charlie's boss, boy. Should have stuck on him because he got too slow. No, out of shape, trying to get past him. Damn! No blow. Why? Here's my car. Please explain why is my car blue. Please explain it. Where? Oh, where? Team Dynamics, or 4x100. Who, bruh, how many? Guys, this is going to be absolute fucking carnage. I'm not going to lie. 31 cars on this track, Willow. Cameron, spasm. Poor bloke. Did you hope you didn't change your name to that? Poor bloke. How many? I think Charlie was the quick one, wasn't he? Or John Butler. John Butler from the trio. It's John Butler. He's a dip too. She was Shoma. He'll probably be a gun. Oh, he's not even out there. Juan. There's a few Juans. There he is, old Johnny Butler. Ooh. Laurie wouldn't be happy. Someone drove on the grass. Laurie. Not happy, Laurie. I'd really like to finish in the lower, the very last of the yellow cars. Thanks, that'll be greatly appreciated. Alrighty, let's shut up, crazy fool. That's what was his name? B.A. Baracus. Shut up, you crazy fool. Shut up, you crazy fool. Well, it's been put on hold. What we got? The entries. Right, this is 24th. Wow. I think that means I'm the last yellow car, will I? Who's Philippe? Where's Philippe? You're driving a 137. Shut up, you crazy fool! A VS Cup card, is that? It is. Wonder if kayak. I'll tell you what, you gotta have some nuts to go kayaking in Darwin. No, Hyundai. Right, we're going to grid below.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. The estimated strength of field is 1816. Pit road is closed. Tight field today. Look for opportunity.
Well, good luck, fellas.
Doug Stewart.
And any women if there's anything else. Hello, good luck.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. There's going to be carnage, bro. 31 cars on this small track.
Right, who's?
Sonic. Should be pretty wicked. Sonic the Hedgehog. What was that? PlayStation? Sony? Was that on a Mega Drive? Master Cylinder? I don't know, that's pretty... That's definitely my era. Way before there was movies made. There we go. Guilty Sport. Oh, there's one behind me which I don't really want. Oh, you just disappeared, bro. You were there. There you go. These are the super duper fast ones. Oh, that poor bastard. Cam spasm. But look, my steering wheel is like just off tilt like that. There is straight. Anyway, let's just make turn two. Here we go. This will be good. I can luck below.
Set up one stop.
Fuck. We went fucking straight into the car in front, bro.
About to go green.
Hey, man. You're like...
Yes, there is an incident. Right there. Two off. Turn one.
There's an incident ahead.
Did old lady's internet die or something? Cause...
Okay. 1, just step past the flat. 25.486. Just step past the flat of the circuit. You're in the top 10.
Loxies. Oh, I touched that a little strip below.
below. Shit, below. Too slidey.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.8 seconds.
Just locked it. Wrong way. Thank you.
last lap, 24.805, left side. Clear on the left. Right side.
Ah, Brian.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Bro. Where's my car crashed? Bro. Leave that, bro. Oh, Paddy, good on you, bro. Just rammed straight up my ass. You
things are looking good.
Muppet. Well, they're not when you got a required 6 minutes, bro. Wow. can't believe that, bro. There was so much traffic, bro, and you literally just slammed straight into my ass. Like, there was no fucking tomorrow. And then, where are you? Do you go up the leaderboard now, or what? Ah, my poor car. Patrick Rich, you dick. You're the one that cost me 3 points by slamming up my ass. What do we reckon? There'll be 25 laps. So probably gonna maybe get another 5 laps to finish. And we're about to get lapped by all these mob, look. Oh, there's the leaders there below. So they're coming up to lap everyone. Nice. These top dogs are pretty close. John Butler, Geo. Oh, he's been overtaken. I don't know if that's... I'm gonna say that's like maybe 20 minutes. Jesus. What have we got? 1 minute? Oh, one is saying sorry. No, I'll do another lap yet. That first.
Thank you, Mason. That's the way you do it.
one, sorry.
Repairs are nearly done. Okay, go.
How are you, man? How did you do that?
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Oh, that's gonna hurt big time. Big time hurt. Ick. Oh, yep, that hurt. Oh my god, bro. I blame old, where was he? Oh, Patrick, C-grader just rammed straight up my ass. Good, bro. Good, 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 good. Ten. MSA. Fixed. It must be that one at Suzuka. Oh, look at that. A nasty track. Dunkin' Donuts will open the old Chevy. The old Nestle. That's Galvalo. That is good. Let us join. They must have fixed it. Maybe it does. We can watch. Where is he? Oh, there. Taking a bit of a hit. Thank you. James. Wait.
What the fuck? Fucking asshole.
Comes the GTP car. Oh, on the grass, Peter. Going in the pits, bro. You need to fuel up. Skids. What if he's got damage? Car's up. Manually disconnected. Oh dear. Rocket to the top. Ha ha. Oh. $10,000 Audi Holden V. Oh, that's a new car. I can never see one of those before in my fucking life. Audi E. What have we got? 1 minute? Join us. Join us. Let's try this hunk of junk. American muscle. It's American junker. Cadillac. Oh, crack, that gets me back. What's this? Is this a fixed setup? Yes, it is. Below. Remember, that's obviously a fourth gear corner, not fifth. Let's just get a... See, as the car says, student driver. And the student flouted into the fucking wall. Thank you. you've got wheel damage. You've got wheel damage. Straight, left, right. Oh, the poor front end. Yes, I'd like to apologize and say I'm sorry. Because I'm sorry. Off the ripple strip below.
You've got wheel damage.
Bruh. This ain't got it like he stole it. Oh, we're trying. Sold Ed. the way. That's the better mission. Bruh.
You've got wheel damage.
What are you doing, bro? Bruh. Bruh, what was that? What the fuck was that? I'm really entertained just to know what the f*** that was. Any slicks? What are they? Mm-hmm. Look at that chunk. It's a great chunk in there. Goyo. What are they? Too big? Oh, where are they? Oh no, 5x114s. Nope. We don't want them. 5x100. They're fours. Ugh. Ugh. Right, now it's meant to fire with a bunch of those. Not for tools, bro. Toyota mags. Not. 20 grand. Jeez, that's coming. They're getting cheap. 20k XR6 turbo. We got 5-6 minutes. Sucks. Sucks minutes. Right, 58,000 through 2020. Bruh, you're on crack. You're on crack. Pretty sure if we looked at car sales, that's what's still for sale. You can probably get a Rally E edition. Rally E? Rally E? Let's have a look. Toyota. Yaris. 52. Holy shit, man. What's there? Let's go 23 to 24. I wonder if there's any 24 plates for sale yet. Look at that. There's one for 59,000. What, 57? Some of these people have crack. There's no 2024s yet. How much is a how many Corollas are there? 37, holy shit. There's so many Corollas in sale. Is there actually any 24 ones? None. No 24s. Nothing. Ick. Could get a Falcon. Yacht. XR6 turbines. Let's see how many. Manual, there aren't 29. This one's 25, bro, and it's black, which is probably the worst color. It's great if you... It's fine if you like to wash your car, and then 20 minutes later your car's dirty again. Alright, let's go. It's 51 registered, and we will be starting in 2 minutes. We're like, 2 minutes. We need water. Water. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, look at these idiots. It's pissing down with rain. And let's kick the soccer ball. It just rip up the local oval. Good effort. Great effort. Great effort indeed. Alright, let's go. Are we ready to race? Are you ready? Yep. There we go. What'd that do? Old Ed. Ed's fast. Super fast. Hello. Literally gritting 25th. Wow. I must be in a race with the absolute guns, am I? What are we? Yeah, ones. Look at the level ones, twos. Yeah, I'm one of the worst. Nice. GDR, what do we got? It's got the N1 front on it. It's got a R34 engine, whatever you call it, rocker cover. $88,000. Wow. For 35. What is that? GDIR. Bro, couldn't you wash it? Seriously. Just run a hose over it, mate. Lucky what, top coin, $16,000 for a pulsar. And you can't even pull a vacuum or a hose out. Good effort, bro. Good effort. I can actually start this race from the grid. You put in GDR and there's bulk and it's golfs. What the fuck? 350 Zare. It's so boring. They don't even look that good. Brisbane. Let's go to Sydney. XG1. No, I don't. Bruh, any time today? $250,000 for an R34 V-Spec 2, and what colour is that? Sparkling silver. $250,000 AUD, Aussie dollars. A yellow one. And I wanted. Hey, what's that? The GTR that's been, drifted. And it's definitely drifted into the fucking wall. Looking at that panel. What's that one? That's nice. Someone could just lend me $65,000, that'd be nice. Take a grey R32 GDR Skyline, thanks. Wanted one since the old days of Jimmy Richards. And Mark Scaife. And they're like a bunch of bastards, whatever it is. You're a pack of assholes. Well, let's grid. Let's go. In this absolute junker of a Cadillac CDSV race car. Let's go, man. I wonder if they've got no notes. No. I thought they might have had the weather up there.
One left of green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Matty Johns. It's better than Lego.
SOS is 1,980.
As he would say, it's
better. There are a lot of points on the table. Be smart and get a good finish.
Better than Lego. Wasn't he blind when he said that?
Yeah, we can both simple from start. Good luck, guys.
Oh, bro, all of a sudden.
Yeah, please, good luck to you.
Oh, multi? He's just telling everyone, single file, mate. I'm the boss. You're the boss? Ah, you're the boss. That's the question. Not Jeff. So like, wake up, Jeff.
Catch up, 17 car.
Skids. Handbrakes. Doing?
Car right.
Fuck.
Clear on the right.
The door's still fucking cold. Thank you. box up the rear.
Dude, what the fuck? Are you blocking me? Fucking nasty. What are you doing, man?
Fucking hell, mate.
Car stopped ahead.
Don't pull back onto the track like that. Doing everyone's road.
Car stopped ahead. Car stopped on the right. Go left.
Cuidado después del carrusel.
Car ahead. did. Bad run. Oh, what happened there, Willow? What happened there?
It looks like your car is towed. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
Oh, bro, what happened? I don't understand. Why did the car just fade? Just go left into the wall. Really? Why did I lose all feeling in the steering wheel? You can repair most of it in 8 minutes, can ya? Oh, what a... God, look at that guy. Oh, Maritz. Let's watch Maritz. 649. He is motoring, bro. Where is he? I didn't even get a laptop. That tells you how well I went. Oh, that's just nasty. Yeah. Ha! Ah! Weird. So gonna try that. Ah, look at me poor car. Ah, me car. Well, your front end's not much better, bro. Who's the quickest though? Those two blokes are just lightning fast. Look at the modern two. Just blazed away into the distant yonder. Not so much the palm trees like that, but
good race, everyone.
Oh, Emma, that's because you're a gun, bro. anything. Race is over. Can't even get back out there. That sucks. Well, let me go on. That sucks, bro. That's gonna cost me a mozza. Absolute shocker. Right, well, that was horrendous. So let's go and cook dinner. Peace out.